Continuing on the custom car review streak, we're going to be talking about a, I think they're called the Danger Trio. I do not remember. What do they call themselves? Okay, we're just going to talk about the Bergamo Trio that's coming in from Amir. But before I go ahead and read the message inside Amir's email for today's custom car review, send me custom cards over to vhdevcustomcards@gmail.com to get to your custom card as soon as possible. I'm getting all of these recent custom cards out of the way. So Amir says, sorry for the mess. I use the notes app on my phone to make these. You'll have to put them in a dock. And it, of course, is sent from his phone. Now, hold on. Hold on, guys, because as I was creating this little document, right, I went ahead and just slapped it all on here, put some colors on it, made it look nice, a little spiffy for the video. I was wondering if Google Docs was on the phone. And lo and behold, hey, you guys see that right there? Google Docs is on the phone. I'm saying, though, you can either do I don't know why my camera focus just went out like that. You can either do Google Docs on the app on your phone, or you could just go ahead and type it on your notes app, screenshot it, and then send it in multiple pictures that way. Hey, it works best that way, personally, I think. Because I think his name is Shaq. I think Shaq does that, the person that sends me custom cards. And it works out pretty well. Yo, why is my camera unfocused? Camera, please, over here. Oh, right here. It's a little fuzzy. Okay. Oh, there we go. It's much better. Should I move myself? I'll move myself up top. Yeah, I think that's fine. So that way it looks good. All right, it looks good. Anyways, the little art we got here. This is from the actual email itself. So what do we have here? Dokkan Fest LR, Bergamo, Basil, and Lavender. They are Extreme Tech, aka Orange Piccolo's new heir to the throne. Sorry, Beast. His leader skill, or their leader skill, is Universal Survival Saga, Full Power, Giant Form. One second. That says 8 key and 170% stats. 8 key, okay? And an additional 30% stats, / being to the 200%. It just goes going to be to Siblings Bond, Terminate Participants, and Join Forces. Now, I'm not going to lie to you guys, this 200% leader skill is pretty damn good. Pretty damn good. I mean, we got the new Gohan, we have Jiren, UI, Beast, we have Gammas, we got who else? We got basically all of the Universe 7 Easy A's, pretty much. The Reps Universe 7 Easy A's, like pretty much all the great Reps Universe 7 Easy A's. This 200% is not too bad. It's not too bad at all, to be honest. I mean, now granted, it is carried by a ton of recent top-heavy options, but it's not too shabby at all. I will admit, not too shabby at all. Anyways, these are the rainbow stats for my stat junkies, and of course, the stats for at 55%. And their super attack effects, well, / the names, their 12 key, that being a dangerous combo, and it's a other super attack type. They massively stack defense and gain 50% attack for 7 turns while doing mega colossal damage and sealing for 6 turns. You guys know what kind of card this is going to be. Alright, it's just going to be one of those cards. And your 18 key being a blast type super attack, triple key wave, massively raises attack for 18 turns and causes unfathomable damage to enemy and stuns enemy for 4 turns while disabling enemy action. And a 24 key, which is a other type super attack, unorthodox beatdown, incredibly raises attack and defense for 5 turns, causes destructive damage to enemy, has a 50% chance to stun or seal the enemy, and disable enemy action for 2 whole turns. So I shouldn't have to say anything about their super attack effects inside their little giant form. It's strong. Like, it's really strong. I mean, their super attack effects speak for themselves on why they're obviously ridiculously strong. When you have mega colossal damage in your 12 key, you guys know where this is going. There is a star right over here, so let's go ahead and scroll down real quick. Okay, so the star for that is, this now means you get a 200% boost to your stats. Okay, so, yeah, 200% attack and defense for 5 turns. Nice, okay. And their passive, Brotherly Menaces. See what we got here. Let's go ahead and highlight the entire thing. Activates interest animation when there is another Siblings Bond category ally on the team. Very easy. Grants 200% attack and defense for 10 turns from the start of character's first appearance. Nice. And this card also has 15% damage reduction for 3 turns. Cool. As well as 3 key and 650% attack and defense, as well as guard and 70% damage reduction when HP is above 30%. So start a turn, they're going to be above that very easily. And when HP is below 30%, they heal 50% HP after the turn in which HP was reduced to or below 30% once only. Okay, so just get a free heal just to get them right back above the HP threshold to get that 650% attack defense, guard, and 70% damage reduction. As well as, of course, them having that 15% damage reduction for those first 3 turns. I mean, yeah, this is going to be one of those cards that just speaks for itself on why it's obviously broken. 100% attack and defense up to 400%. Per attack or turn the character is on. Okay, let me just go ahead. There's a star right there. Let's see what he has to say about that. This prevents the boss from stopping the character's build-up if they stun the character. Granted, the boss could stun the character. Okay, so attack and defensive build-up. As well as foresees enemy attacks when there is a character whose name is Basil or Lavender on the team. And all Universal Survival Saga category allies get 3 key and 50% attack and defense, plus additional 10% attack and 20% defense to those in the Siblings Bond category. Nice. So this card can give up to, what's that? That's 3 key and 60% attack and 70% defense. Granted, you're on Sibling Bond / Universal Survival Saga. When key is 24, grants an additional super that has a 70% chance of becoming an 18 key super and forces enemy to target character for 4 turns from character's first appearance. Okay, so guarantee super that has a chance of becoming an 18 key super, as well as the little attack aggro onto this character for multiple turns. Obviously strong considering the fact this character already has up to 85% damage reduction and guard. And what else? When performing an 18 key super attack, grants 3 additional attacks that have a 86% chance of becoming a super, as well as a chance of becoming an 18 key. Okay, there's some stars right over there. Let's go ahead and see. This does not proc the additionals you get if the character's key is 18, either from the field or the additionals from getting 24 key. Okay. And of course, this card gets 1 key per keyster obtained. Right, and that's not type keyster. Yeah, so it gains 1 key per keyster obtained. Okay, yeah, so key per keyster obtained. When this character, or just when character is targeted by the enemy, reduces damage received by 70%, and all allies get 3 key when hit by an enemy's attack once per turn. So this character is given up to 6 key. Then just go ahead and just raise it up a little bit more. Transforms when conditions are met. So, people. Ridiculously strong super attack effects. This card can get up to how much damage reduction when character is targeted by the enemy. Okay, so to get that ability off, you just have to see if before you get that ability off, you'd have to what? You have to get 24 key, right? You do. 4 turns from character's first appearance. Okay, so this card can get up to what's that? That's 155% damage reduction in the right condition. This card can get up to 155% damage reduction. Guard, ridiculously high stats. Could heal, foresee super attacks, lots of additional super attacks. Just, I mean, yeah. What do you expect me to say? Like I said at the beginning of the video, this is just going to be one of those cards that speaks for itself. Transmission condition. If there is a Goku enemy on the turn, or can transform when there is another Siblings Bond category ally on the rotation, start from the third turn from the start of battle. And their links are Tournament of Power, Infighter, Brainiacs, Transform, Fierce Battle, and Legendary Power. Wait, is that 6 links? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Don't LRs have 7 links? Am I crazy? I might be crazy. Hold on. Let me go ahead and see something real quick. They don't have 6 links. Am I crazy? Don't they have 7 links? Yeah, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yeah. Yeah, this guy's missing a link. Not that he needs it, but because, you know, this card is just ridiculously strong, but just something I want to point out real quick. So anyways, we get over to Bergamo, or Bergadmo. In this case, this card is literally Bergadmo. Giant form. Giant form can last up to 3 turns. The third turn has a 60% chance to happen. Okay, so it could just happen automatically. Right? Yeah. Oh, wait, no. For the third turn, it's a 60% chance. Okay, I get it. Okay, so new super attack effects. There's a unit super attack effect too, which is cool. Okay, so super attacks, 12 key, which is strike. The Crusher Stomp incredibly raises attack for one turn and causes destructive damage to enemy and stuns the enemy for 4 whole turns. All right, 18 key or above. It's a other super attack type. Destructive Cataclysm. Incredibly stacks attack, causes destructive damage to all enemies, and disables enemy action in the turn in which you return to normal once only. All right. Unit super condition. Either a Basil or a Lavender on the rotation before transforming. Okay, so the unit super, 18 key or above. Other type super attack, Slaughterhouse combo. Incredibly stacks attack and incredibly lowers attacked enemies' attack and defense while ignoring enemy status buffs and effects, guaranteed crit, as well as a guaranteed stun. All right, go over to passive. The Bergamo, the Crusher, 100% attack. 100% attack when the enemy is stunned, sealed, defensive debuff, or attack debuffed. And then the categories this character's on is tournament participants, Siblings Bond, Universal Swallow Saga, Giant Form, and Join Forces. Now, I get that this card is on a crazy lack of categories, and the link set is not all that crazy, but... Oh, yeah, let me fix that real quick. My bad. But holy hell, this strong is like joke-like character levels strong. Like, this is Saitama. This is a Saitama card. Anytime I get, like, a joke card, like, you know, like a joke character card, like Saitama, you know, because he's ridiculously strong, I'm just going to start calling him Saitama cards. This is a Saitama card. Or Saitama, however you want to say it. This is a Saitama card. Absolutely. Absolutely. Is there any weaknesses? No. This card literally kills everything in its path. Pretty much. So that's going to be about it. Amir, thank you for the Saitama card. W card. This card kills everything and anything in its path. You keep them both on, you keep this card on separate rotations, you don't lose. Extreme Tech 2. send me custom cards over to vhfcustomcards@gmail.com so I get to your custom card as soon as possible while I'm getting all of these recent custom cards out the way. Join the 24/7 Discord server. A link to join the Discord server is down below in the description below. I am guaranteed doing a custom, I'm doing a community tier list. I'm guaranteed doing a community tier list next month. For sure. And I think that's it. Leave a like and subscribe if you enjoyed the video. And I'll catch you guys next video again. And I love you all. Peace.